sketches, he did those three. And then finally, he did this really simple one like that. A person on blackjack with a Pegasus looking out over Manhattan. We said, that's awesome, do that. So when it came out, that's the cover we used. The first time I showed this in public, I was talking to 2,000 eighth graders at a school in Austin, Texas. I had it as a billboard. I brought it out. I said, behold, the Titan's curse. This kid in the audience went, look, he's riding a hippo.